did it come about? I guess the, you know, the producer kind of write the songs around me. So I guess they think I'm sexy, naughty, bitchy. I wish I think so too. It's quite funny to be singing a song that says sexy, naughty, bitchy. Oh, and I'm not sexy, naughty, bitchy at all, you know? But,
Really?
No, I am. Of course I am.
Of course you are. Look at you.
You are too. I think every woman in the world is sexy. Everybody's got to be naughty, right? I mean, come on. Or else it's going to be really boring. And towards men. Men tend to like women who are bitchy. Mm-hmm. Women who are playing hard to get, it's always fun for them, challenging. So I guess that's the meaning of sexy, naughty, bitchy for me.
Okay, and that is who you are.
Definitely, 100%.
What about the other songs in your album, I Believe?
There's the title track, I Believe, which is talking about love, passion, and just believing in your, you know, your soulmate, the one you really, really love and all that, yeah.
Uh-huh. So you haven't really contributed to this album unlike your previous albums, am I right?
Yeah, because this one is my first English album and I just don't want to ruin it. I just want to get enough experience before I, you know, up or anything like that.
Aw, you won't. I'm sure you won't.
Aww.
That's so good. But anyway, just wondering, are you ever thinking of using maybe one of your previous songs from one of your previous albums and, you know,
Maybe I should. I'll try it.
Maybe you should, considering the number of albums.
I know, and
so
I should give you the credit for that because you just gave me the idea.
Okay, you guys stay tuned. We have much more coming up with Tata.
Etiquette 100.
Chilling out with Tata and me here in beautiful Mumbai.
Woohoo!
Nice and breezy today.
Very breezy, very rocky.
Very rocky. Yeah, you're shaking over here on this board. But you're a diver, aren't
you? I'm a diver. I'm an advanced diver.
How many dives have you completed?
58 dives.
58 dives. Wow.
58 dives and 30 more to become a professional dive master.
I've done 3, so...
You have a lot more to go. You're just an open water diver.
I'm nothing compared to you.
You probably went down
12 meters.
12 meters, yeah.
In Krabi, actually. In Thailand. Very beautiful.
Yes, it's beautiful. It's beautiful lovely. Down there. I've been down there as well.
Yeah?
Been there, done that.
Mm-hmm. So what else does Tata like doing in her spare time?
Apart from the diver, I am a beach person, so I hang out with my dogs a lot. And you know, I have a private house.
Dogs?
Yeah. Yes, I have 6 dogs.
Wow.
And I have a little private home down on the beach that I spend a lot of time and take my dogs down there. And that's it. You know, I'm a very simple person. I tend to just spend my time like a normal person and I'm happy.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. What kind of people are you attached to? Family, friends, boyfriend?
Well, if I have a boyfriend, I am very, you know, I'm like lovey-dovey bear hug thing with my boyfriend. But right
you
now,
have one night
no, so don't even get there.
Oh, lovely. You're so good. Yeah, but you're ready to mingle. You have so many hundreds of guys coming your way now.
I'm having a lot of fun, but anyways, it's really sad. Anyway.
Sexy, naughty,
bitchy, and single. Anyways, I have 8 gay friends that I hang out with all the time.
So that would just be like no guy would want to come next to you because they'd see men around you all
and
the
they're
time.
All good looking. That's a sad thing.
Oh no, Tata.
Good looking gay guys. And
okay, you know what? We're just going to have to go out in the night or something.
I know, and then check out some
Indian men over here.
Oh yeah, definitely.
So you can have a spice of India.
Oh yeah.
Take that.
Tall, dark and handsome.
Ooh. Is that, what kind of guy do you like?
Tall.
Tall?
Tall, generous, kind, cannot be selfish at all.
Are looks important to you?
Not really.
Honesty.
Really. I'm more into the tall thing than the handsome thing.
Okay, so tall would mean big feet. Is there an obsession with big feet?
Big feet, big hands. What does big feet mean, you know? Do you know what it means?
No.
It means big socks. I got her.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
Big socks, hey!
Okay. I said, she's left me speechless right now, so I have no more to say. Come back for more of Chill Out. Back on Chill Out with me, Ramona and Tata Young.
Yay, and it's raining.
It's raining.
It's raining out.
Sadly, not men.
It's raining men. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Okay, now tell me, what's the sexiest thing you've ever done?
I'm not going to tell you.
Why not?
Because it's something...
Hello? All of them want to know. It's not just me.
You know, probably this album.
What is the
song is sexy.
It?
Everything is sexy. The video is sexy. The artist is sexy.
I'm too sexy for your love.
Hey people, stay tuned because we've got a lot more exciting stuff happening with Tata. You will discover more of Mumbai City with Tata and me. Stay tuned.
I pick on my skirts to be a little too sexy, just like all my thoughts, they always get a bit naughty. When I'm out with my girls, I always play a bit bitchy, can't change the way I am, sexy, naughty, bitchy me. I'm the kind of girl that girls don't like, I'm the kind that boys fantasize, I'm the kind that your mama and your dad.
Yeah, that's something that's very common here, right?
Common here.
Exactly. That's what I realized.
People love honking in India. Now, on your right over here, this is like the Taj Mahal
Hotel.
This is my
hotel.
Yep. Did you know that the guy that actually built it the other way around?
I do know that, but I didn't know about the sad story.
He committed suicide because this was supposed to be this whole pool area which faced the beautiful sea and everything.
Oh, well. Anyways. But he did a great job.
He did
a great job.
It's a nice hotel. It's one of the best, actually.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It is. And over there was the gateway of India.
Yeah, I know. I have a view to that.
Do you?
Yeah, from my room.
Oh,
perfectly.
Wow. Yeah, I was just wondering about your album. Mm-hmm. Which is your favorite song on the album?
My favorite song on the album is Call Him Mine.
Uh-huh.
It's track 4. It's a song where you can actually give to two people at the same time, which is your ex-boyfriend and your boyfriend.
Oh.
So, it's really interesting.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Sounds very interesting. And why did you choose to release Sexy Naughty Bitchy first?
I guess it's the kind of song where if you look at the back of an album, you're kind of like, okay, I would want to listen to that song and actually see if it's
Sexy Naughty Bitchy.
Yeah, what is that supposed to be?
Yeah. Uh-huh. So now, did you have fun making the video for it?
Definitely. I did the video in Taiwan. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of energy.
So what was the best part about making the video for you?
Probably just knowing that the album's very close. That's the best part. It's like, uh-huh. Wow, I'm doing this video because I know it's going to be released very soon. So I'm really excited. But yeah, I'm really happy as well.
Yeah? What's the next video you're thinking you may release?
Probably Cinderella.
Yeah?
Cinderella. Yeah, there's a song called Cinderella on the album.
And you're going to be all dressed up like her and have the story.
Let's see.
Oh, wow. Sounds cool. Okay, you people, keep watching because we're going to do lots more stuff here with Tata Young, only in Mumbai and only on MTV.
Yeah.
Chill out.
Chill out, people.
Chill out.
I love it.
Ghagra and dupatta. Now, you know, with this, you can actually just put it like that.
Yeah,
and wear another thing.
Mm-hmm.
Or what you could do is, you could just wear it like a tube.
Hey, that's sweet.
Yeah, just like bunch it up, scrunch it up.
Hey, nice.
Yeah, or you could do different stuff. You could just use
the American style thing.
Uh-huh. So you could do that. You could do whatever you want.
I love this.
Do you?
It's cute.
It is. It's very cute.
It's like, but it's really long, huh?
It can be altered. It can be altered. But I think
guess it's supposed to be cleaning the streets.
But I think you look really nice in it. Are you gonna pick it up?
Hey, I'm. You know who knows? Try it on and see other colors.
Cool. So it's been a long day, but it has been a real fun day. Chilling out with Tata Young over here. Have you had fun, Bombay?
I had a lot of fun. Look at this. Look at all this.
I know. It's really pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Just one quick question.
Okay.
I wanted to ask you about your fans back home.
Mm-hmm.
What are they like?
They're great. They're really supportive of me, for me doing this, for, you know, to be in other countries. And
uh-huh.
It's almost like I'm the face of Thailand. It's just,
wow.
Yeah, it's great. It's great. I'm happy. I'm happy to be Thai.
That's a lovely honor.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Is there any crazy thing any fans have done for you?
Not really. I'm very lucky. I have
good fans.
Good fans.
Yeah, I have good fans.
All of them are well behaved. Nobody mm-hmm. troubles you.
No, ever. No, not at all.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, well,
thank you
so much.
Thank you so much.
And for all those of you who are big Tata Young fans, all that you have to do to win her CD and some yummy goodies is log on to mtvindia.com and answer a really difficult question
again.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
it's,
no.
It's okay.
It's something about I Believe, right?
I believe. It's about I Believe.
I believe,
yeah.
It's but, the album's name.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh. I Believe is the album's name,
but
right?
What is the question?
The question is, what is the album's name?
Yeah.
I believe?
I believe. I don't know. We're all confused over here.
It's very difficult.
It's very difficult. You guys go figure out. Don't forget, log on to mtvindia.com. Until then, this is it from me, Ramona, and Tada. Uh-huh. We're going to go party.
Hey, you can't even wear it like this. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, at your beach house. Now, that's why you got guys running. Uh-huh. Okay, we'll see you guys later. Bye.
Sexy, naughty, 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 bitchy, bitchy, bitchy.